This week on Hope Help Heals, Tour of Giving,